Hi, welcome to BTH channel. In this video I introduce how to fix your Windows computer unidentified network error. When you hover your mouse pointer over the network icon, you will get the error message unidentified network. It is possible that your computer is set to the wrong IP address, so you set the following for your Windows computer. Advanced network settings. More network adapter options. Properties. Internet Protocol version 4. Here you set up your Windows computer to use a dynamic IP address. The computer will be assigned a new IP address given by the router. You should only use a static address if the DHCP server is disabled. You will see the problem is fixed. Good luck. If you have internet access, don't forget to like and subscribe.